This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Edwin Black is an American syndicated columnist and investigative journalist. He specializes in human rights, the historical interplay between economics and politics in the Middle East, petroleum policy, the abuses practiced by corporations, and the financial underpinnings of Nazi Germany. Contents 1 Biography 11 Early Years 12 Career 13 Selected Book Tours 2 Selected Literary Awards 3 Selected Human Rights Awards 4 Works 41 Books 42 Anthology Contributions 43 Contributions to Video and Film Documentaries 5 Footnotes 6 External Links Biography. Early Years Black is the son of Polish Jews who were survivors of the Holocaust. His mother, Ethel Edjya Katz, from Białystok, told of narrowly escaping death the Holocaust by escaping a boxcar en route to the Treblinka extermination camp as a 13-year-old in August 1943. After escaping, she was shot. Black's father described escaping his own murder by fleeing to the woods from a long march to an isolated shooting pit and subsequently fighting the Nazis as a Betar partisan. The pair had survived World War II by hiding in the forests of Poland for 2 years, emerging only after the end of the conflict and emigrating to the United States of his own origins. Black has written, "I was born in Chicago, raised in Jewish neighborhoods, and my parents never tried to speak of their experience again." In his book The Transfer Agreement, Black notes that following in the beliefs of his parents, he was from his earliest days a supporter of the State of Israel. As a young man, he spent time on a kibbutz, visited Israel on several other occasions, and gave earnest consideration to permanent residency there. Career Black began working as a professional journalist while still in high school, later attending university where he further developed the craft. He also was a frequent freelance contributor to the four major Chicago newspapers of the day, The Tribune, The Daily News, The Sun-Times, and Chicago Today, as well as such weeklies as Chicago Reader and Chicago Magazine. Citation needed. In 1978, Black interviewed the American Civil Liberties Union lawyer who represented members of the American Nazi Party, which in an intended provocation had marched through the predominantly Jewish Chicago suburb of Skokie. In preparing himself for that interview, Black's interest was piqued in the hidden history of relations between the government of Adolf Hitler and German Jewish Zionists during the first years of the Nazi regime. 5 years of research followed, ending in the 1984 publication of his first book, The Transfer Agreement, the dramatic story of the pact between the Third Reich and Jewish Palestine. In the early 1990s, Black served as the editor-in-chief for OS2 Professional Magazine and OS2 Week and reported on OS2 users and technology. Black's books have typically made use of networks of volunteer and professional researchers assembled for each project. 3 years before completion of his 2001 book, IBM and the Holocaust, Black began to put together what would ultimately become a team of more than 100 researchers, translators, and assistants to work on discovery and analysis of primary source documents written in German, French, and Polish. In all, more than 20,000 documents from some 50 different libraries, archives, museums, and other collections were assembled and analyzed in the writing of the book. In the fall of 2012, it was reported that Plan B, a production company owned by actor Brad Pitt, had taken an option on a cinematic adaptation of Black's IBM and the Holocaust. Marcus Hinchey, co-writer of the 2010 film All Good Things, was tapped for script writing responsibilities. Black has written on topics beyond that of 1933-1945 German history, including books on the issue of oil dependence, the history of Iraq, and alternative energy. He is presently a contributor to the online magazine The Cutting Edge. Black has also occasionally written on the subject of film and television music, contributing opinion pieces and composer interviews to various print and online publications. An aficionado of musical soundtracks, Black regularly credits specific works which have provided musical inspiration that propelled the writing in the introductory notes to each book. Selected book tours in February and March 2014, Black embarked upon a parliamentary tour in which he appeared at four parliaments in a four-week period, including the House of Commons in London, the European Parliament in Brussels, the Israeli Knesset in Jerusalem, and the Foreign Affairs Committee of the United States House of Representatives in Washington, D.C. In November and December 2014, he went on a 45-event human rights tour in North Carolina. Black reportedly appeared 9 times in 3 days speaking out against the persecution of Yazidis, Shia Muslims, and Christians in Iraq, racial injustice in America and its impact on the November elections, as well as environmental injustice arising out of oil addiction, journalistic ethics in covering human rights, bias against Jews in Israel, and a health care crisis in the Middle East at one of his November events. A lecture about his book Financing the Flames presented at Guilford College in Greensboro, North Carolina. Some members of the audience associated with a group called Students for Justice in Palestine participated in an organized walk-out over his positions on the Mideast conflict. Selected literary awards. Black's 10 works of nonfiction have been translated into an array of non-English languages, including French, Polish, Hungarian, Dutch, German, Spanish, Japanese, Portuguese, and Hebrew. 1985, Carl Sandburg Award of the Friends of the Chicago Public Library for Best Nonfiction Book of 1984, for the Transfer Agreement 2003. Outstanding Book Award, General Nonfiction from the American Society of Journalists and Authors. Edjya for the book IBM and the Holocaust 2003, Donald Robinson Award for Investigative Journalism from the Edjya for the article Final Solutions, How IBM Helped Automate the Nazi Death Machine in Poland, published in the Village Voice 2005, Best World Affairs Book Award from the Great Lakes Chapter of the World Affairs Council for Banking on Baghdad 2007, Honorable Mention for General Nonfiction Books from the Edjya for the book Internal Combustion. Selected Human Rights Awards 2016, Moral Compass Award from the Holocaust Museum and Education Center of Southwest Florida for Lifelong Achievement 2011, Moral Courage Award for War Against the Weak, granted by the Initiative for Moral Courage, San Diego State University, and Joan B. Kroc Institute for Peace and Justice, the Center for Ethics in Science and Technology, USC Shoah Foundation Institute for Visual History and Education, the Anti-Defamation League, California State University, San Marcos Arts Works books The Transfer Agreement, The Dramatic Story of the Pact Between the Third Reich and Jewish Palestine. New York, Macmillan, 1984. Format C, Novel. Washington, D.C., Dialogue Press, 1999. IBM and the Holocaust, The Strategic Alliance Between Nazi Germany and America's Most Powerful Corporation. New York, Crown Publishers, 2001. War Against the Weak, Eugenics and America's Campaign to Create a Master Race. New York, Basic Books, 2003. Banking on Baghdad, Inside Iraq's 7,000-year History of War, Profit, and Conflict. Hoboken, N.J., John Wiley. British Petroleum and the Redline Agreement. Washington, D.C., Dialogue Press, 2011. Financing the Flames, How Tax-Exempt and Public Money Fuel a Culture of Confrontation and Terror in Israel. Washington, D.C., Dialogue Press, 2013. Anthology Contributions. Götz Ali and Karl-Heinz Roth, The Nazi Census, Identification and Control in the Third Reich. Introduction and Translation by Edwin Black. Additional Translation by Asenka Oksalov. Philadelphia, Temple University Press, 2004. John Friedman ed., The Secret Histories, Hidden Truths That Challenged the Past and Changed the World. New York, Picador Books, 2005. Eric Katz ed., Death by Design, Science, Technology, and Engineering in Nazi Germany. New York, Pearson Longman, 2006. Alan Dershowitz ed., What Israel Means to Me, by 80 Prominent Writers, Performers, Scholars, Politicians, and Journalists. Hoboken, N.J., John Wiley. IBM's Role in the Holocaust, Guerrilla News Network, 2002. Racism, A History, BBC, 2007. Eugenika, Wimie Postepu, Zhegosh Brun TVP, 2010. Footnotes. Carat Betty Klewer, Ethel Black Inspired a Generation with Holocaust Survival. The Cutting Edge News, February 15, 2005. Carat ABCD Edwin Black, Introduction to the 1984 edition. The Transfer Agreement, The Dramatic Story of the Pact Between the Third Reich and Jewish Palestine. Washington, D.C., Dialogue Press, 2009, PGXXIIXX 111. Carat Edwin Black, Introduction to the 1984 edition. The Transfer Agreement, PGXXI Carat Book Discussion on the Transfer Agreement, C-SPAN 30 October 2009. Retrieved 19 April 2015. Edwin Black talked about his book The Transfer Agreement, The Dramatic Story of the Pact Between the Third Reich and Jewish Palestine. Dialogue Press, 25th Anniversary ed. August 25, 2009. He pieced together the story of an agreement made between Hitler's government and a group of Zionist leaders in 1933. The agreement called for the transfer of 55,000 Jews and $100 million to Palestine in exchange for calling off a planned economic boycott of Nazi Germany by Jewish organizations for his only planned presentation. On the release of the 25th anniversary edition of his controversial volume, Edwin Black was interviewed by Rabbi Stuart Weinblatt. He also responded to questions from members of the audience and those submitted in advance electronically. Mitchell Bard moderated this event at Barnes. D.C., Dialogue Press, 2013, PGXXIII, in which he credits specific works by Hans Zimmer, Anthony Gonzalez, and Jerry Goldsmith. Carol Monreal, best-selling author, remains a road warrior for human rights. Sparrow News, www.spiroforum.com, Carol Monreal, best-selling author, remains a road warrior for human rights. See also, Mariana Barillas, noted author. Edwin Black schools students on the roots of racism. Sparrow News, December 9, 2014. And David Bloom, award-winning journalist, talks about Ferguson, the Middle East, Hometown Lifecom, December 21, 2014. Carrot Amel Garg and Valeria Sosa, human rights author. Edwin Black met with backlash and walk out. The Guilfordian, November 14, 2014. Carrot Edwin Black, author search, WorldCat, online computer library center retrieved May 8, 2010. Carrot Martin Barillas, author holds historic event on the transfer agreement. The Cutting Edgecom, October 12, 2009, retrieved May 9, 2010. Carat AB, Asja presents 2003 Writing Awards, American Society of Journalists and Authors, http://wowwash.org/. Carat Awards, Edwin Blackcom retrieved May 9, 2010. Carat 2007 Awards, American Society of Journalists and Authors. Asjorg carat http://holocaustmuseums.wifflorg/calendar-items/edwin-black-series/and http://naples-florida-weekly.com/news/2016-02-18/top_news/holocaust_museum_presence_best-selling_author_Edwin Mel and http://naples-news.com/participate/3613229018 HTML. Carat Terence Sterling, investigative author. Edwin Black headline conference, received first Moral Courage Award. The Cutting Edge, October 30, 2011. Carat Mariana Barillas, noted author. Edwin Black schools students on the roots of racism. Sparrow News, December 9, 2014. Carat https://www.mcmorrishousegov/news-releases/mcmorris-rogers-receives-justice-for-all-award-from-american-association-of-people-with-disabilities-opd/archived from the original on February 16, 2015. Retrieved February 16, 2015. IBM and the Holocaust, Smoking Gun Documents, a talk by Edwin Black, Endicott, NY, Other Voices, Other Choices, September 15, 2009, Video Authority Control. WorldCat Identities VIAF, 61,670,375 LCCN, N83200822 ISNI, 0000-0001-2135-8181, Sudik, 0553911184, BNF, CB 126,901,834 data.